Note, the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Removal. Remove the rear rubber foot from the base enclosure. Remove the five 5.5mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the top cover to the base enclosure. Remove the one Mylar and four rubber screw covers from the base enclosure. Remove the five 5mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the top cover to the base enclosure. Turn the notebook over and open the display panel. Carefully separate the edges of the top cover from the base enclosure. Lift the front edge of the base enclosure until you have access to the touchpad board ZIF connector on the system board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the touchpad board ZIF connector and disconnect the touchpad board ribbing cable from the system board. Caution! Use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbing cable. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the keyboard ZIF connector and disconnect the keyboard ribbing cable from the system board. Caution! Use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbing cable. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the keyboard light ZIF connector and disconnect the keyboard light ribbing cable from the system board. Caution! Use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbing cable. Remove the top cover. Replacement. Note: before installing a new top cover, remove the following from the old top cover and install on the new top cover. Touchpad board. Place the top cover into position on the base enclosure so that you have access to the keyboard light ribbing cable and ZIF connector. Insert the keyboard light ribbing cable into the keyboard light ZIF connector on the system board and press the locking bar down to lock the cable into place. Caution! Use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbing cable. Insert the keyboard ribbing cable into the keyboard ZIF connector on the system board and press the locking bar down to lock the cable into place. Caution! Use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbing cable. Insert the touchpad board ribbing cable into the touchpad board ZIF connector on the system board and press the locking bar down to lock the cable into place. Caution! Use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbing cable. Lower the top cover into position and apply pressure to the edges to snap it into place. Close the display panel and turn the notebook over. Replace the five 5mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the top cover to the base enclosure. Replace the one Mylar and four rubber screw covers. Replace the five 5.5mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the top cover to the base enclosure. Replace the rear rubber foot.